What is up? It is SethSimpRoblox here. Guys, I just want to tell you, thank you guys so much for subscribing to my channel. It's my 4-year anniversary on YouTube. From 4 years ago from now, I started a YouTube channel, and the channel was originally called SethSimpRoblox Escalator Cast. And, guys, I cannot believe how many people have subscribed to my channel and have supported me all these years. And I really do appreciate all of you guys doing it. I'm just, you cannot believe how happy I am to be doing this video for you guys. And having 4 years of doing videos on this channel, it's amazing that I didn't think I would even get to 100 subscribers. And I really appreciate all of you that have been watching my videos, liking, commenting on my videos, and also subscribing. So after this video, which I'm doing right now, I'm going to be showing a moment video of my moments from 2014 to the present. So, yeah, guys, without further ado, all I want to say is I'm going to leave you with this. Thank you guys so much for watching my videos, liking my videos, commenting my videos, and also subscribing to my channel for my content. And yeah. Sorry guys, I don't have much to say. I'm just way too excited for this. I'm just way too excited that I've done this for 4 years. So I'm just gonna say happy 4-year anniversary, SethSimpRoblox. That's all I gotta say, guys. I'm just very, very happy that I've done this YouTube channel for 4 years. It's just mind-blowing for me. And I'm just so excited that all of you guys will take this channel and probably grow it for me. I hope that I will be able to get to 200 subscribers and keep growing and getting more views on my videos. And yeah, so thank you guys for celebrating this 4-year anniversary video with me, and yeah, see you guys on the next episode of SethSimpRoblox.
I've tasted hopelessness, I know what heartache is, but somehow through all of it, your love remains. I've lived through brokenness, feeling faceless, but I'm not. To you.
If grace was a kingdom, I stopped at the gate, thinking I don't deserve to pass through after all the mistakes that I've made. Oh, but I heard a whisper as heaven bent down, said, child, don't you know that the first will be last and the last get a crown? It's always the ones with the scars that you use. Oh, it's the rebels and the prodigals. It's the humble and the weak. All the misfit heroes you chose. Tell me there's hope for sinners like me. And now I'm just a beggar. There's a seat at the table just waiting for you, so come on inside. I feel like I'm a nobody, wonder if I'll ever amount to much. Like no matter what I do, it's never gonna be good enough.
Hey guys, what is up? SethSimpRoblox here, back again for more videos, entertainment, what so not, and so on and so forth. First thing on the update is, I got a new haircut. Can't you tell how awesome it is? It's all short. Yeah, I lost all my hair. Well, not all of my hair. I just cut it short. I just got it at a 2 instead of a 3. So, yeah. Also, as you can tell by my voice is a little, like... So, yeah, I was sick last Friday, so that's why you guys did not get a video last Friday. My apologies. That's why I'm doing more today. we also, in the special news for coming back, I changed my Roblox character. I changed his package. I'll be showing you here in a little bit. But my background is showing what my channel art is with the old Roblox Bible Baptist building, the new one, and a picture of part of our cross, and a red background saying Seth's Roblox, and PlayerCast, new videos every Friday and Sunday, showing my Roblox character. I'm gonna try and do the top part, but it's like, I don't think you can see it. It's kind of like, kind of like this, basically. But you can't see me.
You came for criminals and every Pharisee. You came for hypocrites, even one like me. You carried sin and shame, the guilt of every man, the weight of all I've done, nailed into your hand. It's running through my veins, I can't escape its grip. In you my soul is safe, you cover everything. Oh, your love bled for me. Oh, your blood in crimson streams. Oh, your us alive again, makes us alive again. Behold.